Okay, Basti, welcome to Book Unboxing TV.
Thank you.
Yeah, you finally been back to the US again to begin your career as Golden Boy. You know, how does that make you feel?
I'm very happy, you know, that the deal I've gone to, and I'm okay with that. I'm going to go back and work hard, my job now.
You worked with Mayweather before, and you are now going to Golden Boy, you know. Would there not be any problem? There's Mayweather. Do you have Mayweather's blessings?
Floyd just a friend, you know. I mean, I help him out for his fight and other stuff. But I have my own program. You know, but same with Golden Boy, that don't mean that I cannot show you know, where we are just friends. But Oscar is my brother.
Okay, then we are going forward. It's been a long time since you got, maybe 2 years or more. There's not that don't worry you, would it affect your career?
You know, I didn't just sit down. I was planning to doing something, I have something going. But that's not what I'm looking at. You know, I want to achieve something great. Something big. You know, and right now it's time. So okay now.
And when you came to Ghana, you wanted to fight against the Kuma. You know, it never came up. Is it something that you regret? And do you think in the future you still, you know, it affects such a fight?
You know, the truth is, we just know him in Ghana, in Africa. They don't know him in the world. In the world, they don't know him. But I just want to fight him because he's been doing some crazy stuff, beating people up, beating girls. And he's a girl too. You know, the other people want to fight with the real man. They always want to fight with powers.
So you just wanted a fight with
him? Yeah, so that I'm to shut him up. You know, because you know, he's doing crazy stuff. You know, beating people, doing like this, like there's no fighter you got to beat him. You know, Floyd fought for Pacquiao before retired. So if he didn't fight with me and he retired, he's not on the table.
And talking about your brother, Issa, this is the first time he'll be going to the US. You know, he's also unbeaten, former junior world champion. How do you think, you know, this opportunity is going to help his own career too?
He's been to US. 2017. So I mean, he got a little bit of experience, and I'm with him. We are all brothers, so we're gonna support each other. We're gonna make it to the top.
And yourself? And definitely, you have world title ambitions. When are you looking forward to bringing us a world title here?
My request is by the end of this year, early next year.
And your fans, what message do you have for them?
I'll tell my fans that they can get about Ibo Mbaku, they can tweet about Canelo and Tubuji and big fight. I'm gonna bring a world title to them and I'll make them happy. I always win. I know that I can pay them with win. So I always win for them. They keep supporting me.
Okay. Thank you very much and all your
best.